How am I doing?
Okay, well, that's decent technique. That'll get the job done, but there's a risk of injury doing it the way you're doing.
Uh-oh.
Why don't we just take it back a little bit first? Before we even start to shovel, let's make sure that we can handle it. We have to make sure that we medically can handle it, that our hearts can handle it, and that our back can handle it. Once that's done, let's do some things to prepare and do it properly. An athlete wouldn't run out and just do his activity without a warm-up.
Right.
Think of this as a physical exercise or an activity or a sport you want to prepare for. Let's get layered up with proper clothing, so if you need to take some stuff off as you get warmer, you can take it off. You got the right boots on, so we want to have boots with good traction on them, absolutely, because we don't want to be slipping and falling because there's going to be some ice out there. Then we got to make sure we choose the right tools. Kind of one of those ergonomically designed curved shovels, so it's a little bit closer to you. This is the right height, you want the right size angle. You probably want to have your hands about a foot and a half apart. If they're too close together, it's harder to lift it as opposed to here. You can get down and lift it.
Okay.
In the old days, we would grab snow and we would basically just twist like this and chuck it. Pretty risky,
right.
high risk of back pain, injuring your neck, back, shoulders. So you always want to get close to what you're lifting, bend your knees, nice squat, lift, and then push it forward, okay? Lift and push it forward. Just handle it a little bit at a time. Listen to your body, stay hydrated, take frequent breaks, and you're gonna avoid injury.
All right.
Absolutely.
See, good tips.